I'm back.
And Hello. We're back.
Where's Jody? Oh, there she is.
Did we leave you behind? Sorry. So we have some repairing.
Oh, you've
to
already
do.
Fixed her. Oh no, you didn't. Never mind.
You're just looking at the wrong side.
Yeah, yeah. It's like, oh, good. Good job.
Yeah, shouldn't be too bad.
It's just blocks, right? We didn't really lose, and then the turrets. Are we gonna do anything different with the turrets?
We'll see if we'll leave them there, and then we'll see if it happens again. I guess. Code doesn't think of it. I don't think
they'll get ripped off with now that we've got another row of drills.
I think we should replace that first block there of tube with a conveyor.
Yes, I agree. I'm trying to think of what else we've learned here.
Can't cook a goose with a drill.
Good, okay. Glad we learned that.
I've never made
goose also,
before.
Can't kiss an elephant on the lips.
Why not?
Because they don't have any.
Really?
Actually, they think they do. They probably do. It'd be weird if elephants.
I was about to say, I think elephants have lips, man.
I'm going to have to check that out.
Right now?
Yeah. I'm doing it purposely just to annoy that guy. Do elephants have lips? They have no protruding upper lip.
But they have a lower lip.
And have a single short finger-like lip at the end of their trunk.
Oh wait,
finger-like?
Their lips are on their trunk? And what? Yeah, what the fuck? What finger like? What's that even mean?
I don't know. I don't know. That's silly. I don't understand that. That is a silly thing.
Do we want to involve gravity in this ship at all?
No.
I don't think it works well.
What's
no,
that?
I think it's better without.
I agree. Yeah.
We don't have those well. Catchy things to suck all the stuff in anyway, so it's kind of pointless.
Okay.
We could not place them. I mean, did you want it?
I don't know. I'm not sure if it would be beneficial or not, I guess.
I don't. I think because we just... No, I don't think it would.
Like, I think it's cool when you see the little rocks getting sucked in there, but other than that feeling of coolness when that happens, I think it
Yeah, we don't
more.
We don't even have the sucky things on here anymore.
Well, yeah, but we could put them on.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, you have to, yeah. We could rebuild that system.
Oh, God.
We don't have to. No, it's fine. It's fine.
I don't think we should.
I just want a successful drill run where nothing blows off of the ship.
I think the next one will be successful.
Looks like the turret sheath in the back is pretty beat up, by the way. Needs a little bit of TLC.
The what?
The turret sheath? The thing containing the turrets in the back? Not turrets, thruster. Thruster sheath.
Oh,
sorry,
okay.
I was saying turret thieves.
I was like, you're
turret
a
thief?
Man.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, the corners are a bit... Again, no. Turret thief. Looks like we got ourselves a turret thief up here. Oh, there you go. Fine. Okay.
Oh, and the, those conveyors should be perfectly white. Same as the nearby connectors. Actually, I'll just pop out and do that since I'm the one that's picky.
Yeah, bring your anal ass out here.
I am. Bring your anal ass.
That's why I said it. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's the best.
Oh, fucking fuck.
Bring your heinous anus out here.
What have you done now? Oh, what is... Oh, there's a little ship flying out into space. What's going on?
I know, man. I never have enough...
I just saw raining down to the platform, which is pretty lucky.
What happened?
I was taking off the next conveyors. Or next tubes conveyors, and I didn't have enough room. It's this one large steel tube that takes up 10 people's worth of shit.
That's true. Is true. That's me. Hi, doggy. Oh, damn, we need interior plate. God damn it.
Of course you need interior plate. What do you think? You need a construction pond or a steel plate? You'd been wrong.
I don't know. Missile turret. I kind of want to stick missile turrets on. I want to get this baby up for war. All right.
Yeah, I really want to have a Borg ship now with lots of turrets that we can control and blow shit up. That's really all I want for Christmas. Or something.
Yeah, I wish they did have some sort of, like, competing faction.
Oh, man. Like, Spore, where you had, like, I can't remember the name of the competing faction, Spore. They're, like, the Grok.
I wish there was like a. I wish there were some people who would like. I don't know, come attack us.
Yeah, that'd be nice if there was some other goals. To this.
Steel plate.
I mean, we could do something where we have another group we go up against or something like that if we really wanted to. But then we run the risk of running into issues with recording schedules and stuff.
Well, that would be a whole different...
Yeah,
seriously. To me, that'd be a whole different thing. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Can you move the Goody 4 back a bit?
I was about to place the gun, actually.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
I got it. It's right there.
Yeah, except for you didn't face it the way I wanted to face.
Oh, God. Jeez, sorry.
That's why I said I was going to do it. You're like, no.
I didn't realize you had to sit face in a particular way.
Symmetry, I can't. I can't tolerate it.
Okay, there's all that. Two plates, three of them. I'm mumbling.
Which, by the way, let me place the. Damn, a bunch of stuff fell out. Ugh. Let me place the connectors as well.
Conveyors?
Connectors.
No, I don't care. The conveyors aren't going to be visible, and it doesn't really matter because they're kind of symmetrical. But the connectors on top of that are different depending on how you face them.
Okay. Oh, so you did need connector. Okay. Alrighty.
Alrighty, Dan. Wait, don't put it down yet. I got to come out. I don't want to be locked inside.
Wait, did y'all get rid of one of the tubes? Is there a tube missing here? There's a tube missing here. This thing's missing, yeah, guys, boys. You fucked it up.
I was putting stuff back in the, I needed to get it out of my way for a second. The easiest thing to do is to break it. Oh, I don't have interior plates. Oh, good, you do. Thank Christ.
Watch out, Kirk. Nobody's about to eat your face.
I'm gonna eat your face, boy! Right, we should be able to put this together before the end of this episode, right?
Yeah. We got plenty of time.
Fight.
Right, we have run out of steel plates in this thing.
See, well, finish what you can, I'll go grab the other one.
Huh?
I said finish what you can with that one, I'll go grab the other one.
Oh, yeah, I probably should do that. Just giving up and going like, oh, well,
there's no steel plates. I think that one's got all the small steel tubes.
Goddamn.
Oh, guys, literally just about to weld that when you move that, that's a good thing.
I started putting them down, and the conveyors underneath are not even done. Oops. Mental.
I really like how this game looks when it's in the sunlight.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it looks so much better. How is that
green?
I thought it went around. Weird.
Can you color them before? No, look, this one's green.
Yeah, you can. Oh. Yeah, you can before they get built.
Yeah, the one you
I
just
thought I had
left
gone around and done it
was green too. That's why I asked. Oh, weird. Fuck. I bounced.
Chill out, Nico. Oh yeah, there's old people. Oh gosh.
Oh no. Shit, old people. Why? Oh fucking hell.
Listen to him.
Yeah, man.
Oh my god, dude. You take him to like a retirement home and he'd be like a buffet.
Ah!
Or he's really scared, one or the other, I don't know which.
Oh, it looks like they have a dog as well, that's the problem here. Super exciting.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no 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 no
what?
No 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 no!
What?
Fucking Goosey Falls doing that thing again where it takes off.
Oh god.
Go chase it.
I'm
go,
chasing
go, go.
Ah!
I chase it to infinite.
Fuck, I can't get into it. Something's gone wrong, I can't get in.
I'm on my way. I'm the host.
Okay, no, I did. Okay, I'm getting some weird.
Is someone in this other one? Is someone
yeah,
in this
yeah,
other
yeah,
one?
Yeah, I was chasing. they I'm just all decided to go home.
I'm getting that some weird lag thing. Like, it wouldn't let me in. And
did
then
you
I
get
got
in
and then I shot out again. No, it's like lagging off for me. I can't do it.
Oh, you did not get in then?
Oh, I got in and it shot me out again because I'd pressed T so many times.
I'm in it. I'm bringing it back.
There's some weird delay going on. That was so weird. It just took off again.
Throw a beacon on that one, dude, because you're just like...
Yeah, there's a beacon on here. I didn't complete it. Yeah, I should finish it.
In this game, it's like not having headlights on or something at night.
Right.
Like, I was just like, is this thing just floating away? What? Okay, I've brought her back. Nope. Just going to leave her right here. And I'm going to turn the reactor off before I get out.
So whatever happened before must have happened again. It must be lag-related then.
Actually, she's moving, so I better turn it back on. Yeah, I have no idea.
What is going on? Oh, that's why I was going fucking crazy there. I turned my jetpack off in the confusion. I was sitting there, and I'm like, why the hell am I not going forwards? I'm keep going further away.
You just... That's pretty funny, actually. Sorry.
Apparently you're out of what you need. Let me see what it is that you're out of.
That is small steel tubes.
It is small steel tubes. Damn it.
Alright. I think the other one has small steel tubes.
I feel really lucky that I have Nico to protect me from the
elderly.
The bane. Of the elderly, yeah.
Wish my dog did that.
They've been slowly encroaching on our territory, but Nico keeps them at bay.
They've been trying to take back, trying to slowly take over our home. Like they, like day by day, they just sort of swarm in a room and just sort of occupy it until you just sort of give up.
Yeah, yeah.
You have to think about in the mornings where they like. They just extend onto the... Or not extend, but they go to the malls. They, like...
They extend onto the mall. Extend their tentacles.
And they just walk around and around the mall.
Yes, that's...
Before it even
they're
opens.
They're distributing their chemical.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
To let the others know to follow. And they do. Until eventually they form an unbroken circle throughout the entire inside. And then they're impossible to be removed.
Maybe we probably doesn't know what we're talking about, but they don't do that over there.
Oh, they elderly people do the same stuff everywhere. Walk around the inside of a store or a mall endlessly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah.
Not shopping, before the mall even opens.
Yeah,
they
like
just
power
go
walking.
Walk. Power walk, yeah.
Just muttering to themselves.
Exercising, I think.
Yeah, usually about things that... shouldn't be talking about.
Did you see Phil's dog?
He tried to kill me. What a good doggy.
It's pretty rabid. Put it down, son.
It would be...
Put you down!
It would be much more mundane, I think.
Yeah, they'd be like, do I have enough weed to pick?
Took a poop, but, you know, 1 centimeter of that poop was on the sidewalk instead of the grass, and they picked it up, but you know it's going to leave a little mark of poo there. I'll be thinking about that for weeks to come.
How is this out of steel plates? You're kind of worthless if you don't have steel plates, you stupid drill machine.
All we have to do is finish these connectors, and I think we can head out again. I think we're...
It's missing, like, I'm missing steel
gotten,
plates here.
I got two of them. No, one of them's missing small steel tubes.
Yeah, the other one, the one that doesn't have a beak is missing the small steel tubes. Oh, you mean...
I've got the... Oh, one of them's not even got anything in it, apart from steel plates, though. Yeah, I've done the steel plates for the rest of them. It's just small, small tubes and then the rest of the stuff.
I do believe everything else is in order. We've got working drills everywhere. We never got the stuff to build bullets, right? It just...
Right.
No, we need nickel.
Oh, I just realized... What another thing that's not in here is an ore detector.
Yeah, I was about to say, do we have an ore detector?
Do we have an ore detector? And the answer is no.
Oh, pardon me.
That's a first in a long time. Or ever.
That he said, pardon me?
I can't think of the last time I've heard a burp on cam.
It just came out of nowhere, that did. I went to yawn and stretch, and I burped instead.
That's quite far from the target there.
Yeah, I was like, it just came out. It was weird. It was weird. Came out of nowhere.
Boop. Well, you know, sometimes that's how it goes.
Better in than out. That's what I say. Hey, hey.
Oh, God.
Wow. All
don't
right.
Ever do that again.
That was special.
It's my Banjo and Kazooie impression. You don't like Banjo and Kazooie?
Woohoo!
You sound like Fat Albert more than anything.
Hey, hey, hey! How's it going, Rudy? Damn, Fat Albert, you're fat. What you say, you punk-ass blasphemous dope-fiend bitch? I got my Jimmy Wag 7 times last week.
this is not a Fat Albert from my childhood.
I slapped an ore detector down, but we need detector components, steel plates, computers, motors.
Something just blew up. Oh!
Are we under attack?
Oh.
Oh!
Storm?
Oh.
What?
Fucking blew up. And it left up inside of the ship. Something exploded, just like last time, and everything is now being destroyed slowly. The entire ship is falling apart, Co.
Oh, there's
thing, this huge thing. This huge thing right here. This fucking huge. What is this?
It is a rock of uranium, I believe.
Oh, it's fucking huge.
Something blew up. I saw a huge rock come flying out the side of Geody. There it goes, in fact. It's down here. I'm chasing it. See this giant rock? Let's see what it is. What are you?
Where?
Right here. It's, oh god, I could see for a second. It'll be on the video. Uranium. Huge block of uranium.
Why? Why is this happening? Everything was fine. It was just sitting there.
Yeah, I don't know, man. That's so crazy. I caught it on camera this time. Like, I looked up right as it exploded and the fucking wall melted. And out comes this thing and I fly up there and see it bouncing around inside too.
There were more explosions because
It kept. I got to actually see it this time. The rocks bounced around and blew up everything else.
You can actually see three distinct holes where there were explosions, and I can see bits of. There's little collections of ingots that went flying around. There's some big rocks inside the Geody at the moment.
Rock blew up and then blew up a bunch of other shit.
Was it just the arc furnaces?
I think so. Is that what's missing right here? Like, what's missing right here?
Yeah, there was a bottom row of arc furnaces that are gone.
Okay, well, they blew the fuck up.
And there's a refinery missing. There's two refineries missing. There were four.
Damn it.
You know what? It had to be that first. Like, if I go back and look at the footage, I'm pretty sure what I'll see is a big black rock that came out first, so it had to be the refinery first that blew. Because that wouldn't have been in the arc furnace.
Why did it explode? What the fuck?
I don't know.
Do they just explode now and then? I mean, what?
I don't know. That's so weird, right? Because we haven't had that ever happen down there. Like, why has that happened twice now?
Did we have stuff bouncing around inside? But the Geody was just stationary just now. So nothing would have been moving. Nothing would have been moving fast enough to damage the refinery such that it explodes.
One thing I've learned is there's, like, steel plates just sitting on stuff deals damage, right? Like, that's what's happened to our base down there.
Right.
I think.
Merit badges from this moment will be in great, great numbers.
Well, so much for flying.
Yeah, no, we won't be flying this today.
God fucking damn it.
What the fuck? I love how I did it this moment we were ready.
Why are we doing this by hand? Let's get a goozy here. By the way, those turrets are both pointed at the goozy one.
Oh shit, there they are.
Why did I hate the goozy one so much? Fuck.
I know why it is as well. It's because I welded them. For some reason, whenever I weld something,
are you not
like...
in the faction or what? What's the deal?
I am in the faction. It's something to do with, like, it should stop aiming now.
Yeah, like, okay, first I tried to pick up this gold right now, and then it bounced, and it just fucking wrecked the wall some more. And now it's gone. It's leaving. Goodbye, gold.
This is very frustrating, I must say.
The Goody is intimidating.
Okay, I think I figured out why this happened, to some degree. Yeah, here's the first thing I saw leave. It was platinum, actually. Here it is. This big old ball of platinum right here on the ground.
Okay.
So here's what happened. We had something in there that was loose. It did not matter whenever we were in the whenever we weren't over the base because there wasn't gravity pulling that thing that was loose down. And so once there was, then it pulled it until it finally blew up the reactor. Or whatever it blew up, the refinery, I mean.
Refinery.
Yeah.
And then a rock came out and it blew up the next refinery over, which caused more rocks to come out and thus more damage, more explosions, cascade effects. Right. Takes out a bunch of the arc reactors because they let loose a bunch of iron and whatever else they were cooking.
Yep.
And there you have it.
Uranium.
The massive uranium.
I just fucking type platinum raw. It's like, oh, what was that?
I don't know.
Is there more shit breaking?
I don't know. It was explosion. I don't know where from. Nothing in here looks like it's exploded.
Who the hell knows, really?
Oh, wait. It's on this side of the... Well, maybe not. This might be different damage from a minute ago. I don't know. Something just exploded.
The explosions made kind of a cool pattern.
Yeah, they did, actually. Very,
little cutouts.
Yeah, what the heck? Wow, it's very... These things now to blow up symmetrically, it's quite impressive.
Jesus Christ. There's 100,000 iron ingots on the outside of the ship here.
What?
You can't pick them up. Wait. Inventory's full. Right here. Over here by the antenna.
By the antenna.
Right here. See him? This little block down here.
Yep. Nope, there's nothing there.
Oh. Okay, well.
It's gonna have synchronicity problems.
Yeah.
That's just how it is.
May or may not be there. Might be, maybe Co can tell us.
Let me come to you.
It's by the antenna on the outside. Yeah.
Let me see if I can pick it up. Now that I've cleared my inventory.
I don't see anything.
It's there for me. I'm picking it up, so I'll put it away. It's weird.
Fucking weird. God damn, this game is so fucking weird.
Yep.
That platinum ore is huge.
Yeah, it's a big ball of platinum ore, man.
32,000, and there's a bunch of like component stuff like stuck underneath it.
Where is it at?
On the floor by the land, by our construction platform.
Yeah, let's see here.
Oh. Yeah, there's a big boulder down here.
Yeah,
right. It's platinum.
At least to where we can get to it.
I like all the stuff underneath too. It.
It's 90,000 iron on the ground, too.
Jesus. Inventory full. What a travesty, man. What a travesty. So frustrating.
Like... You know when you see like NASA and they have like those super clean rooms where like not even hair can get in there because it'll ruin everything? That's basically what we need inside
that's
of what's happening to us. Jody. Yeah. One strand of hair from Milby's head, everything's over.
Right. Well, I mean, we fixed the next time it shouldn't happen, right?
Yeah. Meanwhile, I'm realizing or remembering that. That shit I said about microblocks earlier is really what a conveyor is, and I'm going to get... It's too late now because it's many episodes ago, but many, many merit badges will be earned for that, too. Took me a long time to realize and understand. Now it's too late. Because for many episodes, I'll be thought to be the dumb.
Go has contracted.
The dumb. Well, I guess it's not that awful. I just need to put the refineries back, put the arc furnaces back, and then seal this fucking area off from the world.
Yeah, yeah.
Seal it off. It's since you had the idea of putting the conveyors in the walls, that's a long way towards the seal off, and all we need to do is put another one inside here, probably just behind the flight deck or just behind the drills. Just basically seal the drills off, and then I guess we're good. We shouldn't have shit getting inside unless we bust another hole in the fucker.
Right.
What, you want to seal off the back part, do you?
The back part?
So we can't see the engine when we're sitting.
No. I think we just need to seal off the drills. Just put a big wall of heavy armor behind the drills.
Okay.
Because there's little holes between the drills. I don't know if stuff can get through those little holes, but we might as well seal it off. And as long as we keep the door shut, then I don't think that we have any more major holes here for stuff to get in and bounce around. Unless there's still stuff inside here that we missed. In which case, fuck us.
I hope we didn't miss anything. I picked up any loose stuff I found.
Well, there's lots of little crevices and things, so it's... I mean, the only way to really know would be to, like, add some gravity and see if stuff falls down or... I don't know what. And there's still stuff in here that needs built, too.
Oh, there's one. There.
I'm trying to pick up all the platinum.
I can't reach it. It's wedged underneath a tube.
Cobalt. Definitely want to leave that on the ground.
I should be able to get rid of this tube and reach it.
Oh. What? Oh, no.
What?
What?
You didn't... Nobody noticed, but the station took some hits.
Did it? Where?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it sure did.
No more reactor?
Oh, fuck! What? Fucking hell!
Various cargo containers are gone.
That's what we heard explode, was the...
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, what a fucking disaster!
Just one catastrophe after another.
That reactor's been there a long time.
Like right here.
Not anymore.
Indeed.
What was that that came?
It would have been a runaway boulder of resources that exploded out of the Jody and just fucking rained down on the fucking station.
Yep.
And that means all the stuff that was in that thing is now down here on the
floor. Yeah, I picked up some of it. It's mostly gravel. It's just, fuck it.
We are the worst engineers ever.
We are pretty bad at engineering.
History of engineering.
I like this. Strong. I like how this thing has stayed there. The fucking conveyor tube.
Yeah, it didn't fly away. Shouldn't it fly away? Why did this stay?
Oh, the connector, right. Yeah.
Didn't fly.
No.
I can't even move it. Is it really there?
It's fucking permanently there, I guess. I wonder if we could even place a reactor there. I bet that thing's in the way.
Yeah, probably. There's also some gold just lying here on top of this cargo container. Very suspiciously. Like, did you do this? Did you get this gold? Gold ingots? This is your fault. Oh, gosh. Wow, I think you just made that legitimate again.
That's pretty amazing. Maybe. I don't know how the hell that was able to be done.
What?
It let me place a reactor there. Like, in between... Oh. The magic block was up.
I'm starting to think that thing might not be there.
Right.
Here, I'll do away with it.
It probably causes problems. It'll like freak out and then like blow up the base.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you see that?
Oh yeah.
What? Wow. What? Yeah, what?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't look to see if the connector had anything in it, and it had. 216,000 gravel.
Wow. So,
did it take out the reactor?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it did. It wrecked that reactor.
It took out the reactor again and then made this hole a little bigger as it went by.
Oh, man.
I forgot that they could have stuff in them.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, dude, that's hilarious.
We'll call that one a mini catastrophe.
Mm-hmm.
A tiny catastrophe. Bite size, even.
Oh, is this the gravel by hay?
Meanwhile, we've left Jody in the sun.
216K.
In case anybody wanted future catastrophes.
What? Oh, yeah. Good.
Catastrophe insurance here.
Right. We've gone long again, too, so we should just say goodbye. And this is the state the server is in now. This is our world of catastrophes.
this is our life now, as Good would say.
Yep. Bye-bye.
Sorry you had to watching.
Sorry you had to watching.